Hello YouTube, and welcome to a brand new Xbox One and PlayStation 4 title coming on, well, Xbox One is coming on May 6th, and PlayStation 4 is coming on the May 3rd, and PlayStation Vita coming on May 4th, not on the May 4th. But it's going to be a $7.99 in the US and a $6.39 in the GBG, or GBP. Which is, of course, Great Britain. So, let us dive on into this fantastic-looking game. I don't even know what this game is, honestly. I got a code for it, and I thought I'd check it on out. And this is from the people of 10 Tons. I've done a few games from them, and I look forward to it. Brigantine Celestia, traveling from Liverpool to New York. Oh, my bad. I was drinking some ginger ale. I didn't realize we had the push-A. My apologies. Chapter 1. Repairing the binoculars. There is something strange on the horizon. I must repair the binoculars to find out more. Alright. What did they break in the first place? I mean, how do you... String together three or more like items to make matches. Okay. Oh, it's one of these games. Okay. I see what's going on. I didn't know what was going on here. Alright, what if I do all five of these, huh? Oh, crap. Hey, it took us 17 seconds to beat that one. Whew, that was crazy. Alright, let's keep going, I guess. This watch represents the time you have available in the level. Oh, that's kind of interesting. Okay. Instead of having it all, like, a lot of these games where it's all based off of moves, this is based off times, which is really kind of cool. I like that. I like that it's a bit different from the general... idea of these games. Alright, so what are we doing here? What's... Oh. Okay, I see what's going on. Let's supercharge that. And we can do this. Oh yeah, we got this under control. We got this under control. Oh, here we... Only took us 33 seconds. This is easy right here. I got this under control. Oh, this is going to be some good moves right here. This is some pro-level strats right here. Oh, beautiful. Oh, my goodness. We got an achievement. Ooh, all right. All right, here we go. We got a little arrow going on in here. Let's put that down there. And then, oh, here we go. And then, oh, crap. Oh, it's fine. We still... Too easy. This... I don't know what to say. I mean, I'm pretty professional at this, I got to say. I don't like to brag about stuff, but once I have the thing down, then that's just, that's it, you know? I don't even know. Oh my god, the amount of points we're about to get right here. We got 3, 4, 5, 6, oh crap, okay, wait. We're at 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh my god, that's satisfying. That is generally satisfying. All right, let's see if we can do another sweet maneuver. Oh wait, hang on, no we can't. Oh, let's just do it this way anyways. All right, and then we can get these ants out of here. Actually, they're like praying mantises almost. Oh, here we go, here we go. Ooh, beautiful. All right, where's the piece at here? I still don't have it. Come on, game. Running out of time. Well, you know what's funny? You can actually just kind of like rapid fire these moves. Because since it's only based on a time limit, you can really just do whatever. It doesn't really matter. If you're just fast, you should be pretty good with this game. I'm assuming it's going to get more challenging as the game goes on here, but... Oops. There we go. God dang it. Alright, let's go with... Just going this way. There we go. We found it. Of course, they put it all the way up there, right? Why wouldn't they do it? All right, just move this down. Move this down. Oh, wait, here we go. Here we go. We got another big... Oh, God dang it. No, back up. Back up, game. Chill out. There we go. We got this under control. It's fine. Excuse me? What the heck is this? What? Why didn't we win? Hello? Excuse me, I'd love to know why we didn't win this yet. Oh, we have half the time left. Hang on. I don't know what happened just now. But we should have won this like 2 seconds ago. There we go. What the heck was that? I don't understand what happened there, but we fixed it. We got the binoculars. New active power-up unlocked. Finds isolated pieces from the board and removes them.
We're observing okay. A huge maelstrom in the distance. The captain is trying to go around it, but the storm keeps pushing us towards it. Some of the other passengers are getting worried.
Who would be on my ship? Like, who's my passengers?
Unfortunately, a piece of falling rigging has broken the compass, so it's hard to keep a straight course. I need to fix it as soon as possible.
This ship is absolute garbage. Like, everything breaks when we need it. Find the details. Your goal is to find all the details shown in the viewfinder. The viewfinder is located at the top right of the screen next to the arrow. Find as many details as you can before time runs out. The more you find, the greater your reward. Alright, here we go. What? What are we doing? What about... Oh, what? Wait, what? I don't... Oh, that's what we're doing? Oh, I didn't... Okay. Oh, it's right there. It's right here. Ooh, alright. I see what's going on now. We got this under control. Which one is it? This one? There we go. Okay. We're running out of time here. Oh, man. Okay. Another hole. Oh, it's in the circle. And the wheel of doom is right here. Oh! All right. There we go. Power-ups. Yes? Hello? What do you want me to do, game? Oh, okay, there we go. We're fine. I just had to hit B. I'm like, what the heck is going on here? A compass would be nice. All right, we got this. You've just unlocked binoculars. They are your first power-up. Try them. Okay. Ooh, nice. Binoculars remove isolated pieces, and you can make better matches after using the binoculars. Match them once more. Okay, now finish the level. Well, I can do that for sure. All right. Just go with this, and then... Oh, my goodness. Oh, we have a four-piece thing here? This is really awesome. I look forward to seeing what the other upgrades are and stuff. That's pretty neat. Yes! We got 3 out of 4. One more piece! And, well, Yeah. God dang it. Wait, what the heck? A tile turns when you make a match over it. Try it with these pieces. The Tesla coils will lose their charge if you don't turn at least one tile with your match. Oh, this is interesting. I'm really enjoying the different modes that this game has. Like, they're different. They're not modes, but they're just different, like, game types inside of it. Which is really kind of cool. I really am enjoying this game. And that's what I was trying to say before I messed everything up. But I'm really enjoying this game, actually, really a lot. I love puzzle games. I always have. And this one's really... I love the music in this as well. Like, they did a good job with that. And it's just honestly really... Oh, man. We're going to get so many points off this one. Ooh. All right. Let's just go for this one down here. There we go. And we have a bunch of purples here. Holy crap. Oh, here we go. Gotta get those. Beautiful. And then we just got the green one. Done. Ooh, we got the fourth piece. I'm really looking forward to playing more of this just because I want to see if there's more modes and stuff like that. It seems like they added a lot of... Or they put a lot of effort into this puzzle game. I never played the first Azkend game. So this was a... Oh, holy crap. We're not done yet. Oops. I thought we were I thought we were done this whole time. There we go. Now we're done. But no, this is really, really fun. And for $7.99, if you're looking for a new puzzle game that you... If you like these types of games, definitely pick this one up. I'm having a really good time with it. And... Oh, crap. Hang on. What the heck? How am I supposed to know where that is? Oh, good. The time doesn't start till I click on. I know it's on one of these boards here, but, like, which one? Okay, the wave doesn't even move on the back end here. So, it's gotta be... I don't even know which one that is, actually. We'll go with... I'm gonna pick a guess here. No, that doesn't make sense. There's not enough... You know, I'm just gonna do it right here. No? It's one of these. I know it is. Come on. What? Where is this thing at? That is ridiculous. Please. This doesn't make any sense. I'm not... Oh my god. Oh, we got it. What the heck? Where was that? Okay, whatever. Here. There it is, there it is, there it is. Rush, rush it. There we go, there we go. Oh, we're not gonna make it, we're not gonna make it. Oh, I was trying to get it. God dang it, man. That was horrible. Man, I couldn't find that first one.
Suddenly, a giant swirling watery moor opens up just next to the Celestia. There is little we can do.
Hopefully the steering wheel doesn't break. God dang it, man.
The whole world transforms into a whirling darkness as the ship sinks into the depths of the maelstrom. Then everything goes black.
Oh man, things are taking a turn here. Oh man. There's quite a few sections of this game here.
My head hurts, and I'm in a place that smells damp. How long was I out? What happened? My glasses are broken. Must fix them.
She has no luck, let me tell ya. Everything breaks on her. Alright. Well, I am going to leave it here, you guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed checking out Azkend 2, coming on Xbox One May 6th, and PlayStation 4 on May 3rd, and the PlayStation Vita on May 4th. And like I said, it's going to be $8 in the US and $6.39 in the British pound. I don't know why I said it like that, but you know what? We're going to forget that, and I'm going to leave it here. So I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will talk to you guys next time. See ya.